You want to tell me what's going on here?
Dagger was designed to stop the Authority once and for all. Plans fell by the wayside when Vineland cut ties with us. I'm more than willing to reboot the project, but as you can see, I have more pressing matters.
I can see that. Who are these guys?
Hired thugs. The Goon Squad. Small-time bandit outfit.
Who sent them?
Only one scumbag with balls enough to pull a stunt like this. Clegg Clayton. Richest asshole in town. He's been eyeing the mayor seat for a while, but lately he's been upping his game. Using bribed officials, he's laid claim to all of the city's military hardware, including the vital parts needed for Dagger.
So I kill him and take back the hardware?
No deal. We gotta proceed with some caution here. First, I wanna know where he gets his backing from. Second, we need to find out where he keeps all of that property.
You got a plan?
He's got an ego the size of an eco-pod, but we can use that. If you get close to him, pay him lip service. Get his trust. Then you can easily plant this gizmo on his computer. It'll let me download all of his juicy data. Who's backing him, supplying the Goon Squad, and where he keeps the seized supplies. Clegg Clayton likes to surround himself with the rich and famous. They hang out at his so-called Winner's Lounge. You figure out a way to get in there, and you're well on your way to getting that gizmo planted.
Okay, I'm on it.
Excellent. Grab the gizmo, get into Clegg's office, and stick it on his computer. Walker, I've been meaning to ask you. Are you familiar with...
Clayton, I hit the jackpot. There's a whole uncracked arc just sitting here. Problem is, these assholes Shrouded got the jump on us and killed half my team. You're gonna double my comp or I'll bring this info to someone with deeper pockets.
I got to the Merc first, and I persuaded him to give me the location of the Ark. You should go check it out.
Thanks for the info. By the way, what happened to Krom?
He'll live. He's on his way to Overgrown City. Might be gone a long while. Might never come back.